I'm here with Major Mike DeSena. He's been with the armed forces for 20 years. And right now I'm here to present to you a gift from the WWE family and your own personal family. So how about you take a look at this?
Chris, thanks a lot.
Hey, no problem, man.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
I mean, loading. Ding, 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 ding.
Anthony.
Go ahead, Dominic.
Ding, ding, ding.
Thanks, Dominic.
Hi, Dad.
Loaded.
Love you.
Ding, ding, ding.
Hi, honey. I love you, and I miss you, and I can't believe that
ding,
this
ding,
January,
ding.
19 years that we've been together,
Dad.
The Army brought us together. And even though you're halfway around the world, I feel closer to you now than ever before. And I'm very proud of you and the job you're doing, and very proud to be your wife. I love you. I want you to be safe and hurry home. Have a Merry Christmas.
I want to thank the WWE for bringing my family out here. My wife and my three kids, those are what's in my mind every second of the day. And the fact that I can't see them and help my wife with the kids and be part of all the things that I'm missing, whether it be soccer games, good Sunday dinners over my parents' house. They don't have good Italian food here. Those kind of simple things in life, you do not take those things for granted when you're here and you've been away for so long. Delina and the boys, I love you. You show me your love every day by the support that you not only provide for me, but all my troops and for all the people back in the U.S. We're proud to serve.